Hasekson was taking away the man.
Foxa, with 2.5 on the clock. Haskinen cuts back, shoots, scores! Miro Haskinen, and the Stars regain the lead. First of the series for Miro Haskinen.
He has had some good looks, though, in this game. We talked about Klingberg maybe doing a better job of getting it through bodies or going to the right. But here, from the rocker cam, you can see, look at this. This is a triple, quadruple eye formation right there. And Markstrom's reaction is awfully late, and for good reason. He just can't find that.
Oh, great traffic in front. That's what the Stars wanted to do. Net front presence. But the move by Haskinen, he's had a few this game. He changes the angle, that little cutback to the forehand. Gets the lane.